Here is part two of me transforming this $50 china cabinet into a pantry to maximize the storage in my apartment. It took about 2 to 3 coats of paint to completely cover the original wood color. Putting all of the cabinet doors back on was definitely a struggle, but I was finally able to get it all done. The last thing to do was to wipe down the glass shelves and place them back into the china cabinet. What a transformation this has been. Let me know in the comments what you think.